vessel inside
your
mind.
Hey, you! You look tough.
It's a pleasure.
Take the shit out of some eyes. You should be. Come on.
I gotta head out.
Do you dare to challenge an immortal shrine to a trying to? That which is a chance for us. Yes, sir. So I can ruin your destiny.
Here to race hot stuff?
Hey, I bet you I'm faster. Faster than a... You want to race me, old Pappy? I'm wild for you, friend!
Bird. Let the sleep.
Thank you.
Looky, looky. Well, you brought home the bacon today, baby. I do declare you drive like damn Nicky Ray himself. Yeah, you a bona fide winner. And you know what? That means some extra special treats for you. You get to go and enjoy the bon ton at the Winter Lounge at Wellspring. Yeah, all the gravy you can gobble. And you got your free access to all of my tasty tracks, too, prime rib. Drivers like you are rarer than skin on a skull now. Do come back anytime.
Here to race hot stuff?
Mayor Lusum, got it. Free pass to the Winner's Lounge.
I saw it all on the vid screen. Guess you really are the shit. That was some grade-A sportsmanship.
What can I say? That's how I roll. I'm on my way there now.
Don't you run now!
I was gonna bring the pain!
You are all insignificant wretches!
Activating. Alternative weapon. It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Shields detected. Try alternative weapon. 70% integrity. It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Shields detected. Try alternative weapon. Ow! Walker! I'm too hot! It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Weapon overheated. 50% integrity. Weak spot exposed. Integrity. Weak spot. not exposed. Standby mode initiated. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker. And feeling good. Come back soon, Walker. Activating.
Now, Cracker. road choker up ahead.
Good luck out there.
Systems activating.
Today is your lucky day.
We're here, Spore.
Standby mode initiated.
Just
innocence.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 415B. That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite-propelled rockets, which cause a large radius of damage. Precision aim, the smart rocket launcher can lock onto a target and fire multiple small homing rockets. Use the smart rocket launcher's overdrive against the simulated enemies. Your training is complete. Ending simulation. Bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
can beat the...
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good. Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Car troubles? I just might be your man.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I was looking right at you. I was thinking, see, I was thinking of a new kind of injection system. Been percolating up here in the block for days now. I'm on the verge of something. Gonna make me one rich-ass wrench jockey. Yeah, you're here. That's right. You wanted something? Oh, yeah, you want something now.
You still here? Sorry.
Systems activating. Standby mode initiated.
Car troubles?
An overhaul?
So,
go back to
been near the racetrack yet? Gran don't live far away from there. She old and batty, but
yeah,
what else is a grandson to do? Gotta work.
I was... gotta dash.
And glam.
Go.
Later.
Oh, hey! You honor us with your presence. Looking bomb, looking slick, looking dope. Yeah. You look like you just threw up on some threads you took off of a corpse. Is that what happened? Now piss off.
Adios.
You can go look into that mutie problem if you want to help. Make yourself useful, Ranger.
Check the bounty board. You're gonna earn your keep around here.
The Ark is in the back of the town. Give them hell.
Hey! It's the champ. Saw you on the killing screen.
I'm here to see Clegg Clayton.
Welcome inside, winner.
You killed it, champ.
Love your style, Gladiator.
Let's go, numbnuts. The bar's over there.
Hey. Hey, listen up already. I got a great, nay, tremendous surprise for you all. Looky over there, dames and dudes.
Here he is, the infamous wasteland tycoon Clegg Clayton. So ego-centered, he's been known to torture people just to get their approval.
I, the great Clegg Clayton, give you the one, the only, Killer Dilla Walker! Our latest ass-kicking champion!
Yeah.
my latest golden goose. You stick with me, and the sky's the limit. You want to make it big? You want to be a star? Well, old Uncle Cleggy Clayton's got your ticket to the top!
I won't let you down.
What's that?
I want to make it big.
There's no goddamn doubt. Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best! What do you say we go somewhere a little more secluded? I may be about to offer you the dealio of a lifetime. I'm guessing I, myself, need no introduction. Now, you've already heard of how I took my father's legacy and turned it into an empire. Of course, everybody knows the story of irresistible Clegg Clayton, the orphan multi-billionaire extraordinaire. That's why you're here, of course. I know, everybody wants to see the digs of the wealthiest and most generous man of the land. Ah, here we are. Behold, Killadilla Walker, this is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Clegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today, but soon, power absolute will be mine. Tremendous power. As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Lewsome Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me, things here will take a turn or two for the better. Oh, just you wait.
So, being rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but my father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a second. Oh, Killadilla Walker, baby, I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill, have a stone shot eyeball. They're extra globby. Right. Talk to me. Oh, yes, I didn't mean. Listen here.
All right, Lewsome, the gizmo is planted.
I know. It's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.